stuff for Thanksgiving tomorrow. So I have vanilla candy coating, and we have to melt it. So let's get started. We need, I would say we would put three. So let's put, kind of hard to get out, so one, and then we need
So what are you going to do with those?
So we're going to melt them. And my Nana's going to help me put how many times we have to melt them.
Okay, so you're going to microwave those for 90 seconds.
90 seconds.
And then stir them, and then 30 seconds. We'll be right back.
Okay, we're back, and we got them out, and we're going to mix them up now.
So you put it in there for 90 seconds?
90 seconds, and then we stirred it, and then for 30 seconds. So we're still really good because I like them really stirred. Okay, it looks stirred enough. And then we'll dip it in. Just like that. Hmm. And then we'll put them right here, right, Nana?
Mm-hmm.
So let them dry like that. And then we'll do a half.
You have the winter Oreos with the red inside. Those look good.
Yeah. And that's cool because it goes right half in. And then we're doing one of this because we're going to do a pattern. That's what I like.
Okay, we'll be back.
Cookie? Yep, we'll be back and then we'll show you how it's done all set. So, this is what it looks like. We'll transfer them over there when they're dry with the chocolate.
How are you going to dry them? What are you going to do?
Put them in the refrigerator. It's faster, I think.
Yes.
So, we'll transfer them over there next. After. And then we'll say bye! Okay guys, we're back and my Nana found this somewhere, I don't know what store, and it's a rose, like, you know, Larissa Rose Lovato. And look, it's a baby one, and then a large one, and this, and anyways, it makes a rose, anyways, and then we're gonna use the bottom, and my Nana's gonna pour the hot water.
What are you making?
We're making mousse.
What kind? Peach mousse?
Peach mousse.
Okay.
We'll use this tub.
So what do you need for your peach mousse? You're using two containers
of that. Two containers of peach. And pour this in here.
Mm-hmm.
And then that whipped cream.
Okay, so you're pouring in the Jell-O first.
Pouring in the Jell-O.
I'm going to pour in the 3 cups of the hot water so you don't burn yourself. Mix that.
Okay, so this or this.
Either one, whatever you like better. So that has to dissolve. And then once it's dissolved, then you add a tub of whipped top.
And they're going to go in these little things.
Yeah, and then we're going to make mousse cups.
And we're going to lay them down.
Well, not lay them down, but you want to lay them sideways so they kind of have like an angle.
Yeah, and some lay down.
Some straight up, some laid down. So anyway, we got these at the Dollar Tree. They were $5 so we decided to do some mousse cups.
Mousse cups.
Yeah. Okay, we'll be right back.
And it's all dissolved. And we're going to fold the whipped cream topping in the mix. So I'm going to use this.
Okay, start over again. make it look pretty for presentation. We wipe all the edges.
That's what the way the restaurant does it.
Yes, they do. They clean all the rim, make sure there's... Very nice. We'll be back with the next one.
Right? Uh-huh. And bye! We're done with the mousse as a jello. Mousse jello. This is peach mousse and black cherry jello. So, see, this is black cherry, and this is the mousse one. Peach.
Yeah, you can see how it's a little bit foamy too, huh? It's different. We never made the mousse before, but we'll see how it comes out tomorrow. We're going to put them in the refrigerator.
And
we'll talk to you later.